Tonight, a former UVA student accused of sexually assaulting a fellow student entered a plea deal today.
Under that agreement, Stephen Dalton Burrill is guilty of unlawful wounding and misdemeanor sexual battery. NBC 29's Carly Kempfer is live in our newsroom with more details on the case. Good evening, Carly.
Yeah, hi there, Casey and Steve. It was an emotional day in the courtroom. The judge sentenced Burrill to 5 years with all five of those sentenced, which means he, with all those suspended, I'm sorry, and that means he avoids all jail time. Burrill entered an Alford plea on the charges of unlawful wounding and misdemeanor sexual battery, meaning he maintains his innocence, but acknowledges the Commonwealth may have enough evidence to show otherwise. In February of 2017, Burrill, who is the grandson of former Virginia Governor John Nicholas Dalton, was accused of sexually assaulting another student at UVA. During testimony this afternoon, the victim read a letter to Burrill in which she says Burrill, quote, robbed her of feeling safe. Families of both the victim and the defendant were there in support.
I think as everyone saw in the courtroom today, this case wasn't easy for anyone, but for her in particular, we hope this brings closure and enables her to move on with her life.
We believe that had we gone to trial, he would have been acquitted, but it's hard to predict, and in the face of the possibility, even a possibility that he could have been convicted, he chose to enter his Alford pleas today.
If found guilty in a jury trial, Burrill would have faced a minimum of 10 years in prison. And in accordance with the plea deal, Burrill faces 5 years probation and must abide by a 2-year protective order.
Carly Kempfer live in our newsroom tonight. Thank you, Carly.